What is good, everybody? My name is Polo. Hope you're doing well. And today I am checking out a request to listen to for the first time, Santana, Black Magic Woman. Let's get right into it. Let's go. This is such a beautiful track. Aside from, I'm not sure what those are, the bongos or whatever that in the middle, the bass line is also really rich. Love the bass line throughout this entire track, on top of Santana's like mesmerizing melodies here. It's just absolutely incredible. Excuse me. Just going to mess up a little bit here. Go back a little bit, but really, really beautiful. Combination of so many great things within this track. I love how it has like this Spanish rhythm to it, but it has like this bluesy type feeling with the solo that Santana's doing here, on top of the, I don't know what to call the bass line, I don't know where to put that, but that's also a beautiful addition to the track. This is really like a what I would call a 10 out of 10 track. Absolutely amazing.
Got your spell on me, baby. Yeah,
Mention how much I love the vocals on this as well. To like belly dancing. Here. The song was cold before the vocals even came in, and that just made it even more incredible. It's one of those songs that's full of surprises and has a really, really, really dope vibe to it. Everything I react to from Santana has like this sort of coolness to it, like just a swagger in his music, at least from my ears. That's what I catch when I listen to a lot of Santana. And yeah, this is no exception. I love the bass line throughout this entire track. I love the guitar, of course, but also all the other instruments that you hear, like the tribal instruments that you can hear in his music, or, you know, and there's like a little bit of a Latin vibe to it as well. Yeah, just an incredible, incredible track. Shout out to the supporter that sent in the request for this one. Yes, this is definitely something I would bang in the Forerunner. Parts of it I know I've heard before. It started to feel familiar once I heard the chorus, but sitting down, listening to it in its entirety and focusing on it with headphones, it's a different experience, so I have a different appreciation for it. So, yeah, thank you. Thank you guys for watching, and hope you have a great day. Peace.